Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm back with Square Valley on iOS, and I'm gonna pick up where I left off, which is Seaside Villas. Enjoy. Okay. Assuming this is not land, I don't know. I think it can be in water, I'm not sure. Sorry about the noise outside. It's really noisy out, I'm sorry. It's too hot to close my window. God, it's really noisy, I'm sorry. Hmm. Well, that's not great. I might have to put. Some land there. Okay, what is going on here? Do this first. The music's different. I like it. I didn't realize this. God, it's so loud out. Oh no, wait. No. Oh. Thank you. that'll work. Wow, okay. Not touching land. Oh, there's seaweed in the area. Oh, touching more than one body of land. For each fish in the air. There's no fish. Oh god, this isn't great. What? What? Excuse me? Excuse me? They turn into fish? What? Okay, that can turn into seaweed. Ugh, it's so noisy, I'm sorry. Not touching land. I cannot believe these turn into fish. I don't want to lose 20 points for not putting this in a cluster. This is not great. Oh, God. Oh, all right. What? Why? Oh, shoot. It's not touching an. Oh, my God. It's not touching a water tile. I missed that. Oh, stupid of me. I could have easily remedied that if I didn't miss it. Alright. Could have been better then. But I did it. Even with that, I still got a fairly decent score, I guess. Alright, so I'll be back with King's Castle in the next video. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks, bye-bye.